What's going on, guys? Zeno Hetna here. This video is going to be solid as fuck, alright? Shoot the ball over the guy. That was pretty sweet. These guys are trying to block it by covering their balls and jumping up and down like chickens with their heads cut off. But they couldn't hit the broadside of a barn, so he gets it. Bang, bang. Pretty nice goal, if I do say so myself. Number four, getting really excited here, because man, watch this guy, man. Oh my god, he walks around the corner, shoots his grenade, and the base drop, gets a triple with the environmental damage. That's never been done before. Give him a hand, folks. Alright, number three, spawns right behind someone. In SWAT, capture the flag. Alright, turns around, turns on this guy, like for the beatdown, and gets a double. That was actually truly really good. Number two, playing a little bit of FIFA here, takes a wild shot, and what? Slow motion, baby. Let me tell ya, that was really good. And I don't know if I could ever, I haven't even scored on FIFA Pro Clubs yet. And I own the game. I've owned the game for months. Pretty good. That's pretty good. Number one, playing Team Slayer, Halo 3, Citadel. Picks up some plasma grenades, but no, he doesn't need those. Grenades are for scrub, as not demonstrated in number four. Alright, gets the double right off the bat. And he sees El Riggins and the crew that he just killed. Gets another double, double. Go to Tim Hortons, why don't you? And gets the overkill. Solid job.